Ladies and gentlemen, bienvenue ou welcome to a little video delicieuse. We will be having a delicious little treat. It is very known, it's very famous in France. We have a very special treat that I have here in the fridge. Let me show you. Here it is, very special, very delicious treat. Indeed, this is the treat. You can see, very, very good. It is called Weinbergschnecken. En français, on dit escargot de Bourgogne. Now we will prepare this and give it a little test. Maybe we can eat more than one. Maybe we'll eat all of them because they're delicious. It is time to put the escargot in the oven. And there we go. Quickly open. And then 10 minutes. 10 minutes. And in 10 minutes. It will be more than ready. Oh, looks like they are ready. Oh. There we go. Bon appétit. Today we will be having a delicious little dish. En France, we call them escargot. Escargot, très bon, delicious. A little bit of sauce. You have there, we have a little bit of sauce and escargot inside, of course, like a real Frenchman. I have a delicious Italian, I mean, French wine, Bordeaux, très délicieux. I cleaned the bottle. This is not how you do it. This is how a madman do it. And now we try the escargot. First I cheer. Prost, salut à toi et à moi et à escargot. Very good. And now, for the snails, off into the trash can. No, just kidding, we will try. Turn them around. Oh, the little rascal. How do we get the little rascal out? Huh? How do we get this little rascal? Oh, whoosh, and we're back. I have toothpick and also fondue fork. All right, now we will try the snail. It's coming out. Oh, delicious snail. Going to be delicious. Chupeteu. All right, we will try. Excuse you. Très bon. Let's try a little bit sauce. A little bit of this sauce here. It's a green herb sauce. Herby make spicy. Spicy make herby. Really good. Really delicious. They are much better than what I thought they would be. Little delicious little rascals. Let's try another one in here. Can you see? The snail. The little rascal is in here. We get the little rascal out, and the one, and the two, and whoop. And you see? Whoop, 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 whoop. All right, we try with a little bit of the herb sauce. Ah, what a delicious, delicious specialty français. I love me escargot. Escargot are the best food you can have. Escargot, a kiss de grenouille, is a frog leg. Awesome. Delicious. Let's try another one, but first. Ah, delicious. Why I'm eating just the bread? Now it is to neutralize my tongue so that I can enjoy the taste of escargot. Really good. All right, two down and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 to go. Am I a lucky boy? If I had a moustache, I would twirl it. But I don't have. To get another one of these little rascals ready. Here we go. Escargot, très bon, delicious. We pull out the snail. Oh. I can't see, so. Ah, there it is, huh? It's nice and chewy and slimy. It's not that slimy, but very chewy. You want to try a little bit? Look how beautiful, huh? Oh, delicious. Really good. Should we say a last one, and then we keep the rest for later or tomorrow, because I'm already full. I ate so much before this. This is like dessert. I can maybe eat one more, huh? But then it is done. It's over. It's finished. Like your mom yesterday on the table of the bar. She was finished. Just kidding. Just kidding. It was your dad. Try a little bit of this, a little bit more of the sauce. Very good. Look at the sauce. Delicious. Very, very good. It's a very good sauce. It's actually not bad, but you know, I prefer the snails. The star of the evening. We pull the little rascal out of here. A little rascal, huh? Delicious, delicious, delicious. It's unbelievably good. And I think this time I eat it like this. It was so good. It was so good. I can't believe it. Seriously, I have to tell you, you should try escargot. They are a delicious specialty. Don't be appalled. They're not slimy. They're a little bit chewy. So if you like to chew a lot on a little disgusting little snail with the garlic and herb sauce, recommend. Let's try a last one. This one is really good. And this concludes today's little video. Salut de France. Have a great day. And see you in the next video. Goodbye. Ah. revoir.